God.
You know what? I'm actually glad I don't have a family. I don't even want to be in a family. A family wouldn't suit me. No, I don't want other people who look quite like me, who I almost get on with, 'cause we have the same diseases. I don't need the members of a family. Just a bad hatch. I lost every member of my family. Who they love the most?